We're all congressmen, we're all cops, and waiting, and the workers of the world. There is the elite and the dispossessor. It's only about survival. Who has the skill to play the game for all it's worth? Reaching that scary kind of perfection. Let's try and keep as much emotion out of this as possible. Let's try not to remember any names. We'll do it for the country, for people, for a whole nation. United, we'll make them remember our history, or how we like to be told. And we like to be told. And we rock because it's us against them. We found our own reasons to sing, and it's so much less confusing when lines are drawn like that. When people are either consumers or revolutionaries, enemies or friends, hanging on the fringes of the clubs in the system. It's just about knowing where everyone stands. All of a sudden, people start talking about guns, talking like they're going to war. Give back what they stole. Sure, there's any other options. It doesn't make a difference how we get it. Do you really fucking get it?